Today was not the best day for Bitcoin mining stocks, and we'll be going over an article that explains why this was the case. What is going on, everyone? I hope you're having a great day. To be clear, I'm not a financial advisor, and this video is for entertainment purposes only. Today, I'll be talking about why cryptocurrencies and Bitcoin mining companies like Marathon Patent Group, Riot, Argo, and Hive did not perform well yesterday and the days before that. But before I begin, could I please ask you to like the video and subscribe if you find this informative? Only 8% of you guys are actually subscribed to the channel, so please subscribe as it helps the channel out. I make new videos every day, so turn on the notifications to know when I post a new video. And leave a comment down below to let me know if you're invested in some of these Bitcoin mining companies or still considering it. Okay, so this is the article that we'll be looking at. It says, Bitcoin miners' stocks hammered as crypto prices skid lower on Wednesday. Okay, so it says that the shares of Bitcoin mining companies on Wednesday got slammed and are on track to post a third straight decline as prices of the most prominent cryptocurrency and the broader virtual asset market slumps. Okay, so at last check, shares of Bitcoin miner Riot Blockchain were down about 14%, while rival Marathon Patent Group was seeing its shares down 17% in Wednesday midday trading. So it says that Marathon and Riot Blockchain have been under pressure in recent days, which you can definitely see if you look at this chart. As of around early January 2021, the shares started to decline slowly and have yet to see a positive day in a bit of time. Okay, so the three-session slide for both companies comes as Bitcoins on CoinDesk were down 7.2% so far this week and valued at $34,000 on Wednesday. The slump in Bitcoins comes as incoming President Joe Biden's nominee for Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen during a Senate confirmation hearing on Tuesday suggested curtailing the use of cryptos, which he said are prone to be used for malfeasance. And I think we really need to examine ways in which we can curtail their use and make sure that money laundering doesn't occur through those channels, Yellen said. So, as a result, Bitcoin miners are particularly sensitive to swings in the price of crypto. Thus, miners like Marathon and Riot Blockchain play a key role in maintaining Bitcoin's self-sustaining network, running the decentralized software that verifies transactions. Digital mining refers to the use of high-powered computers to generate new units of the cryptocurrency by solving complex problems that have become harder over the years by virtue of how Bitcoins were originally encoded. And shares of the companies can be even more volatile than Bitcoin by some measures, which is very true. Marathon Patent Group shares are up 1,715% over the past 12 months, while those for Riot have surged 1,414% according to FactSet data. Bitcoin prices comparatively are up 287% over the past 12-month period. Okay, so what are my thoughts on this article? Well, with these companies, I always try to have a long-term view and a bit of patience, which is definitely handy right now, especially as the companies are not performing as well. With all these Bitcoin mining plays, I do not see any bad future with them, even if the price goes down further, because they will still gain profits even if Bitcoin is at 20K, right? Obviously, if Bitcoin is higher, they will make more profits, but even if Bitcoin continues to drop and drop and drop, they will still be able to maintain profits and grow at an exponential rate as well. But the point I'm trying to make is that they will not stop making profits if Bitcoin or Ethereum goes down, and that is a key part of why these companies still have great potential, in my opinion. Also, they can always change their business strategy to be more cost-efficient and effective if the worst-case scenarios happen. So, I'm not concerned right now. Short-term, the stock might not do well and may continue to drop, but if you are a long-term investor like I am, then I think patience is key, and I think that, in my opinion, everything will be fine in the long-term. Okay, so let's take a look at the recent price action. So as you can see, Marathon Patent Group, which is the company I'll be focusing on for this recent price action, they were down 13% yesterday. Riot was down 12% yesterday. Argo was down 8% yesterday. So clearly it was a bloodbath for almost every Bitcoin mining stock, besides, I believe, Bit Digital, which is up 1%, which was somewhat weird in my opinion that they were up and everyone else was down. But anyways, if you were to look at the past month chart, for Mara and, you know, Riot and Argo, you know, the stock is still up a ton. So right now is a pullback period, and it is a healthy pullback in my opinion that we are seeing right now. If the stock only went up and would never drop, that would not be very healthy. I mean, that'd be nice, but that would not be healthy. So it is good to see that there's a pullback, and I do believe that after pullbacks, the stock will go higher. But that is just my opinion. Potentially they'll go lower, but I do believe that they will go higher. Okay, so what are my thoughts on this article? Well, this article and the recent price actions are not too concerning for me. At the end of the day, it is all about patience, and if you still believe in these companies, then I do not see any issue right now, but that is just my opinion. Perhaps you can even think of this time as a buying period, as I've read some people in my comments have been doing these past few days. And at the end of the day, I still think Marathon Padding Group, Riot Blockchain, Argo Blockchain, Hive, and HUT8 will continue to do well and will rise in the coming weeks, in my opinion. So I'm not selling my shares right now, and I'm not even thinking of it. I'm in it for the long term, as I believe in these companies. And if you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. This is a relatively new channel, so every like and subscribe does count. I will continue to post videos in the coming days about cryptocurrencies and cryptocurrency companies like Mara, Riot, Argo, Hive, and HUT8. And let me know what you want me to review in a future video, and I will see you guys soon.